Welcome everyone, it is MarioMan2100 back again with another first impressions video, and it's time for BlazBlue. And it's actually Calamity Trigger, which I believe is the second game in the series, I believe. I think it's the second game in the series, because I know that Continuum Shift is the third. And of course Chrono Phantasma, which is the new game, which I haven't got a physical copy of, is the fourth game. But yeah, BlazBlue is a series that I know a lot of people love the fighting scene for, especially during EVO. And not saying it at EVO this year in 2015 is kind of a bit of a downer, especially last year's EVO, you know, match. Like Grand Finals match just was one of the best fighting matches I've ever seen. Because, wow, I mean, the combos, to go back from going to the losers bracket and coming out on top of in Grand Finals and winning the actual tournament, that takes a lot of skill. Yes, Calamity Trigger.
Please select Joker.
And there's not too many characters. Okay.
Ragnar.
Now I'm gonna go Ragnar because I think he's alright. Oh, it's the arcade mode, oh god. I meant versus matches, not arcade. Oops. My bad. Like, I'm guessing that's what they do for the one player, is just to give it arcade mode, and two players they can, you know, play multiplayer matches, I guess. I'm guessing that's how they do that. I don't know. I'm confused already.
The real of fate is dying.
Next. A lot of that counter, especially Continuum Shift, that's massive. I'm surprised I haven't heard more of it. So far, ooh, a nice But yes, this is the most famous game for, well, actually the famous series for Astral Finishes, which is pretty much their fatality type moves, I guess. It's a big super. They can finish off an opponent pretty damn well in a round, which is good. So it's like the combo, hyper combo KOs in the Street Fighter and Marvel vs. Capcom type thing. Every series has it. You know, every fighting series has those types of moves. And this one is Astral Finish. Of course, there's other finishes as well that not as, I think, famous, because I knew about Astral Finishes even before I'd played or even seen an absence of BlazBlue. I don't know how that works, because it's the same thing with me and Mega Man. It's like I knew about Mega Man, I knew about Robot Masters and stuff like that completely before I even played any of the games, which makes no sense at all.
You're too weak to stand in front of me. Yeah,
we.
Yes, BlazBlue. So far I'm just button mashing.
Dude, seriously? You're freaking Don't get too close to me, please.
See, the roster isn't too big in this game, but I don't care, you know, like, the more ways to have diverse characters, like, yeah. I mean, it was the second go around, I guess, and you could say, like, they should have expanded the roster a lot more, but could have been worse. Oh yeah, this stage came back in...
You again.
In Continuum Shift, I believe.
Rebel, action!
So I remember seeing this stage, but the gameplay I've seen it was a Continuum Shift. This is the double jackpot.
How sloppy.
Rebel, win. Rebel, two. Action.
Text that.
Okay, so that's 12. The L1 is torn. Okay, good to know.
Ready.
Oh, that's grab. Okay. Ooh, nice. Short hop, I think I can do as well. Yeah, I can do short hop too. I don't know why I'm doing some of the controls now. Oh god! Oh thank god. I thought I was gonna have to deal with that super. Jesus Christ.
I told you, I'm busy, I'm in a hurry, and I don't have any money. So stop looking at me with those eyes.
You got somewhere to be. Come on, leave him alone. Litchy failing. Now I know a lot of people in the tournament seem to actually use Litchy? Is it Litchy? Litchy? I can't remember how they pronounce it, but definitely they pronounce the second half of the name, Faelene. I know that much. Yeah, a lot of people choose her.
Alright, are you going to entertain me? The Ring of Fate is turning. Rebel, one, action!
She likes leaving a staff in the ground to get combos with the player. That was definitely an honest mistake there. I shouldn't have dashed. Yeah. Dang. I'm not trying to go for the grab, but that's something that's going working. Ow. Oh god, no. It's the overdrive. I believe that's what it's called, actually. The super cool overdrive.
Hey, what's up, pretty bad?
Cool, yes.
Sluggish,
bit slow. Nice and parry on the ground. It's just the block. there is a bar for blocking. So if you don't have any bar for blocking, you can't block in this game at all. Which is pretty amazing, I mean. Oh god, overdrive. I haven't done Super yet. I haven't waited there to do that yet.
Today must really not be my day. What did I do to make a lady want to kill me?
Duh. Oh, Ragnar. I think you're gonna get screwed about halfway across. And you're like, yeah, you know the game now, here you go, he's a pretty tough opponent. Just like, oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm actually really liking this. It's actually, I gotta get, like I said, with most fighting games, I gotta get used to the controls, and I'm doing reasonably well. Not the best ever, but I'm working out how to do attacks and stuff.
Are you Ragnar the Blood-Edged?
No, you have the wrong person.
I am from Sector 7. Ragnar the Blood-Edged, I have orders to restrain you. I prefer it if you came quietly. If you don't resist, I won't have to hurt you.
You didn't hear a word I said, did you?
You've got the Azure Grimoire with you. You must have known you'd show up on our ADAP. I do hope you're not mistaking Sector 7 for that subpar librarian.
So, what are you gonna do, Mr. Red Devil?
So you know of me, then. I suppose I can dispense for the formalities. I'd hoped I wouldn't have to force you, but you've given me no choice.
The Wheel of Fate is turning.
Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One, action. Oh, there's the counters. It begins. At least I can double jump. Ooh, nice counter. God, that would have been terrible. Ow, nice grab. Counter for the finish. Ooh. I don't even know, I'm pressing like three buttons at the same time with a directional pad. Ow. I'm not using any barrier, I don't understand if there's a separate button for it or something. Or what. Oh, there's the super! Oh, the social finish! Yes!
I should have expected this. From the man who carries the...
And that's when I touch the bloody control... When I go off the control pad and use the analog stick, I finally do the bloody super. The overdrive.
I'm not gonna waste any more time on you, asshole.
Ooh, language, Ragnar. Jesus. We have people watching that we're not old enough for that type of language, dude. God. Damn. Yeah, I'm actually really liking this. Apparently, another guy's going to Super Saiyan.
The defender of justice, Bang Shishigami, will be your opponent.
The real fate is playing.
Okay.
Rebel, warrior, action.
Hey, it's Gelm version 2, I think that's what the song's called. Anyway, I know this is Chrono Phantasma. Yeah, it sounds really good in Chrono Phantasma as well. Counter. That should have been a counter because I got hit there. Yeah, I think it's called Gale 2, I believe. That's what the song's called. It might be the original Gale, I don't know. Depends on if Chrono Phantasma's version is a remix or not. But I really like this song. This is probably my favorite. I think it's actually probably the favorite, my favorite song out of the whole series, even though like I haven't heard too much other of the soundtrack of BlazBlue, but I'll get on that in a few times, of course. Oh god, overdrive! Ow.
Half a bar, damn!
Oh, nice jump. Oh, why'd I do that? No! That's the first round of loss! And I got hit by an umbrella! God damn it! God damn, this is really fun. Ow. God, they're like half circles forward. Wow. And having an itchy nose or playing a fighting game is never a good time. You need like two hands for this type of shit. Oh god, overdrive! At least I got out of the way and didn't get hit too much by it, I guess. There's nowhere to run there! God. When he said there was nowhere to run here, there was nowhere I was gonna run from there. That was like right in the corner. Oh my god, that's actually that was a tough match. That was really fun.
You think freaks like this guy are after me? What do I do to deserve this?
Ragnar, what did you do? Hey, it's Richard Alucard! A lot of people play this girl too. I know some people that play Ragnar, that play Lychee Fei Ling, play Rachel Alucard. I believe V12 is another character that we haven't seen yet that a lot of people play.
Oh, you seem to be doing quite well.
You again? Go away.
The Wheel of Fate is playing.
Rebel, one, action!
Oh, electrocution. It doesn't do a lot of damage, even though it was like a 8-hit combo there, that didn't do that much damage. Oh, I get it, because some of my moves give me back my health. That's why I'm not taking much damage. I think she was trying to do an overdrive, but I stopped her from doing that. Yeah, because otherwise I would have spent some on the bar. I had a hundred there in my bar. Yeah, it's her overdrive. Pretty much, she's got a big shield, I tell you that now, like, good block. No, get off me. Oh, nice area drop. Oh, overdrive. Lucky I was not in the middle of that, otherwise she would have got a big hit on that combo there. It's not too bad either, from what I've heard of it.
Hey Rabbit, why not go home already?
Yeah, if I remember correctly, the Rachel Alucard is a rabbit as well. I'm not sure if it's one of her moves or something, but... Yeah, Alucard is an animal, Dracula!
You got tired of watching the fights from the box seats?
Those of you that didn't know... Oh, it's Noelle. And I believe it's a girl. Or a boy, one of the two. I think it's a girl. I don't know. I have no idea. Don't ask me what its gender is, because I have no idea.
Rabbit of the Blood Edge, I'm facing you under arrest. The Ring of Fate is
traitor. Jesus. Noelle's a cop. What? Wow. Ragnar's a bad guy. Wait, I was gonna say bad guy. No, he's a good guy, as far as I know. Ow. Yeah, no, right, bam. Right, point blank range. They're not getting as many combos because it's blocked.
How sloppy.
I'm liking this. I'm really liking this. It's really good. I'm having a lot of fun. Ooh, I'm nasty. So I'm just kicking my ass this way. I'm trying to roll, like, that way, when I'm getting down, but nothing. What the crap is that? I'm pressing the buttons! Ah, she takes me out my shit.
It's pointless. Give up.
Reagan, loose.
No. I beat you one round.
Rebel, three. Action.
Trying to go for like a low.
Please don't do it!
grabbed.
You really are tough.
I didn't even purposely grab for that, but okay, I'll take it. Yeah, I was a bit stupid there because she was walking backwards, but she was on the edge of the stage, so she couldn't actually walk any further backwards. Unless she's going from like a back attack, like a back triangle or something, which I believe could be a combo. Nah. And she just got back into the round with that. She just really got back in the game with that overdrive.
Look at that! It's like an overdrive! It's bullshit!
Why are you holding back?
Yes, I'm mocking you.
Please select your character. Ravnor, the Blood Edge.
Alright, so that's it for BlazBlue. What do I think? Damn good. Damn bloody good. Really enjoying this game. Let's see if I can actually beat this B word. Goddamn. Don't want to say it. Don't want to say it.
You're...
Ragnar, the wheel of fate is turning.
Ragnar, one. Action! Count off bad. Grab. Damn, hurt alright. It was a point blank range shot, dude. That was an aerial overdrive? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing! Oh!
Good determination.
As you can probably hear, I was button mashing. Yep. I just backstepped, dude. Yep. Definitely a throw counter there. Oh, I got out of that grab. Cool. I can break out of grab. Oh God, missile. No! What kind of bullshit is that? Come on! I get that closer, what did you do? Overdrive. That's Oh, she tried to shoot me while I was on the ground. Oh, you bitch. There, I said it. That's what I was going to say earlier. I said bitch. Who gives a shit? I'm gonna lose her again, I betcha. Yeah, dude. God damn it. That's it for BlazBlue. I think it's a great game. Recommend it. If you can get it, get it. Get Chrono Phantasma. Go get it on PlayStation Store or get it in retail. I don't care. Right, so go buy it. Mario Man 2100 back out with my first impressions of BlazBlue Calamity Trigger. You guys have a great day and night, and of course, take care.